time off and coming here to enlighten you, to educate you on this very deadly virus, coronavirus, which is a talk in the whole world. The WHO, World Health Organization, is also extremely worried about this particular virus and how to curtail it, what are the remedies, what is the treatment. All these things are worrying the experts across the world, and they have come here and they have shared their thoughts with you people. They have also given you advice on how to stay healthy, remain safe, and prevent yourself from getting any kind of disease. Not just coronavirus, you know. If you are just staying healthy, you are going to be fit, hale, right? And be active. So just follow their advice, whatever the doctors here have given you, and you will be fine. There is nothing to worry, okay? Tissue papers when you bring at least half a dozen per day, right? It's not that you can reuse. You shouldn't be reusing the same tissue paper. Once you use it, you should trash it. You should put it in the dustbin. Alright, don't keep on using the same paper again and again. The paper napkin I'm talking about. Alright, and please restrict your food habits. Be very particular in taking, the vegetable. I don't know how far I may be correct, but I was, since I childhood, I've been hearing our yoga teachers mostly. You know, India is very famous for advocating yoga, and you know the health benefits of yoga. Isn't it? All of you know. You have been hearing the benefits of yoga, and we in the school also have started doing yoga at least once in a week. On fun days, we are doing yoga exercise, power yoga we are doing, Zumba dance we are doing, and then we have the celebration of yoga day, etc. Now, these yoga teachers and advocates of vegetarianism, they tell that the humans are meant to eat only actually herbivorous food, only the vegetarian food. But we, being superior intelligent race, we have actually cut, or we have interfered in the ecosystem, the food chains. You know, there's something called as a food chains in our ecosystem, our environment. Let me put it in a very simple terms, because you are too young, you do not know what is the meaning of ecosystem and food chain. At least the 4th and 5th standard children will be a little bit aware of what is called as a food chain. We are interrupting that food chain. We are eating things which we are not supposed to actually eat, especially the animal, the meat. Right? And we are disturbing. When something else should feed on it, we the humans are feeding on it. And that too, as the doctors have said, in the most unhygienic manner. We want to be more adventurous, and when we are eating something which we are not used to for years, for centuries, we have shifted from the raw food, we have shifted to the cooked food. It is okay to eat raw vegetarian food. Right? Salads. You all have salads. It's very healthy. But eating what is not healthy? Eating raw food, raw meat is not a healthy thing. Okay? Because we have a lot of, as ma'am was telling, no, everything has what? Has virus. So same way even the animals will have upteen bacteria and virus in their body. In their bodies. Alright? It's okay if it is there. It's not going to kill them. But from that animal, which gets transmitted into another animal or a human being, it starts attacking. It's a new place for it to play havoc, you know. It creates disaster in that. So it has got transferred. That which is existing in the animals, we have started eating that animal, and that too raw, without even cooking it. So what happened? That virus that was there in that animal has entered into our body, and then it started multiplying, and then it started giving us lot of effects which our body is not used to. It is not able to fight, you know, combat that. It's not able to fight. We are not designed for it. Our system has not that produced, okay, something called as antibodies, or it has not produced the defensive mechanism to fight against that foreign agent. What is the foreign agent? The virus. The foreign agent in our body is a virus. So we are not able to fight against it. So what happens? We are dying. Okay, now all the people who got affected, there is no cure for it right now, and so they are falling down, just like the ripe fruits, you know, the dry fruits that fall from the tree, you know, how they fall, fut, they fall down, you know, that's it. That's the way people are dying in those countries, you know. So don't be very adventurous with your, what, with your, what you should not be adventurous with, okay. With your food, don't be very adventurous. Okay, let me try this. This is something looking very attractive. Okay, something very nice, right? So please don't be adventurous. Any of you have the habit of traveling to foreign countries? In India, it's okay. Not many of our cultures, you know, not many of our people, even in the tribal areas, eat raw food. It's not that prevalent in our country. But anybody traveling usually to foreign countries and all during vacation? To foreign countries, anyone? People go, your parents take you to foreign countries for a vacation, to like US or Eurotrope, Singapore, or kahin bhi. Aap jaate ho na? Right? Please be careful. Put your hands down, please. Okay? Please tell your parents also. Please stick to the vegetarian food that is offered in the other countries. Do not be adventurous and experiment on food. Okay, they might tell you it is a delicacy in this country. Okay, the monkey brain is a delicacy in the eastern countries, you know. In the, especially when you go to Singapore and Hong Kong and all, monkey brain is served, right? Raw monkey brain, right? It's a delicacy. Frog legs are a delicacy. And you people scream when you see a frog, you know. When it jumps, what do? You start screaming. But then they will immediately catch the frog and eat it, you know. Like they love eating the frog. They love eating the frog legs, you know. It's very common. You like eating chicken leg piece, na? Or yummy, na? Chicken leg piece is so yummy. Yes, it? Achha hai, na? Okay. Please stop with the chicken leg. Don't go to the frog legs, okay? Don't shift to the frog legs, okay? So, I am extremely thankful again. Let me put it on record that I am very grateful for these doctors, you know, for having their taken their time off. Actually, it is a morning hours, it's a rush hour. They too have a family. But just to educate you people, they have come here. Ma'am, thank you very much. Extremely glad that you are here and shared your thoughts. Thank you very much. Thank you all, and have a wonderful day. Not yet over. Be safe.
And respected teachers,
Mr.
Honorable
Mr.
Principal,
Mr.
Honorable Mr. I'm really honored to be here to give you a small talk about coronavirus. As Madam introduced you about all the bad effects of this virus, how the virus is infecting your body, what are the symptoms you show, right? Headache, running nose, everything. I would like to tell you certain preventive measures, right? This is regarding your oral cavity. That is nothing but your mouth, okay? First of all, do you know that mouth is the den of your bacteria and virus? Your mouth. Anybody. If you don't brush your teeth properly, have you ever noticed any foul smell coming from your mouth? Yes? Yes. So, this virus, okay, virus as such cannot be killed. It can be only deactivated. Bacteria can be killed, okay, but virus cannot be killed. So we can only take these preventive measures for deactivating the virus. And this deactivation can be done only if you people are healthy. And if you follow healthy habits, like proper brushing of your teeth, first of all, every day, everybody has to brush twice daily. Are you guys brushing your teeth twice daily?
Yes.
Is it true?
Yes.
Okay. If you're not brushing twice daily, at least from today, please start this habit. Okay? And you tell your family members, friends, everybody. Okay? Next. And you have to use proper sanitizers. Avoid sticky food in between your meals, like chocolates, especially chocolates. Okay? You are not eating chocolates in between your meals. In case if you eat chocolate, you have to brush your teeth. Okay? That should be your, you have to remember that. Whenever you have any sticky food, you have to eat, you have to brush properly. Okay? Better you avoid all these sticky foods like sweets, chocolates, in between your meals. When you are having this snacks period, or whenever you are having snacks in the evening, then you proper gargle properly after you have your snacks. That's okay, no problem. You don't have to stop eating these chocolates or sweets. Only thing, in between your meals, you're not having them. Okay, that is especially in school or after dinner. You have to brush your teeth after dinner also. Okay, then as told by madam, whenever you are having any symptoms like cold, running nose, all these things, first of all inform your parents, inform your teachers and see that it doesn't spread. Okay, you have to use these sanitizers, tissue papers, kerchiefs, etc. Okay, take care of your teeth, take care of your hands as well as your health. Because if you are healthy, then only you can read well, you can play well first of all. Right? If you play well, then you improve your health. At the same time, you have to maintain proper cleanliness. And remember, virus cannot be killed. It can be only deactivated with your proper good health. Okay? Develop all good healthy habits, like you are not having anything in between your meals, first of all. Okay? Anyhow, God bless you all, beta. See you all then. Thanks.
Thank you. Because they gave me opportunity. Right now, you all know about corona. What is a coronavirus? Can anyone tell me about coronavirus? Yeah, come on, stand up. It is snake. And anyone else? No. It is not going to kill, sir. Why? Okay. But good. You tried to attempt it. Yeah, that's fine. Anyone else? Yeah, come on, stand up. What is the coronavirus?
Coronavirus spreading by snakes and bats.
Yeah, right. Good. Anyone else? Stand up.
It is a type of fever.
Good, very good.
Ma'am, it started from China.
Yeah, it's very good, very good. It started from the Wuhan city of China. It is a viral disease. It is a sickness. When you are getting ill, what you are having? You are having fever, cough, you will have all these kind of symptoms, right? Am I right? So you will have fever, headache, cold, cough, running nose, right? When you go to doctor, what he will say? You are having viral disease, right? So it is a viral disease. What is a virus? It's a small microorganism. What is a virus? It's a small, very, very, very microorganism. Yeah, they are smaller than bacteria. Right, you are exactly right. So these viruses are very dangerous to us. So usually we are much more stronger than virus, you know. We are human beings. After all, they are really small. Na? So we eat vegetables. What mama says every day morning? Eat lot of vegetables, fruits, chicken, mutton, protein diet. Right? Milk, no? No milk? Sprouts. So milk every day? You are drinking milk every day? Very good. So you have to increase your immunity. We are very strong in actually. But these viruses existed since ages. Since many years these viruses are existing. See, I am holding this mic. Mic may have many viruses, right? If you see by the electron microscope, n number of viruses are present over here, right? But it won't, they are harmless to us. They are harmless to us. They are living their life, we are living our life. Right? But viruses, they like the cold temperature. What they like? Cold temperature. But the right now, the virus which is affecting throughout the world, it is a coronavirus, which was already existed, but it became very strong by eating the human beings, you know. And it turned up into a deadly ghostly virus. It became ghost, you know. When it is entering in our body, it is entering silently. How it enters in our body? It enters through air. When somebody coughs, so all the droplets, through the droplets, it enters in our body. First it enters through our nose and throat, right? It enters into the sinuses whenever we are having headache here, right? What are the sinuses? The small gaps inside the skull bone. You know skull bone? What is skull bone? Yeah, right. This is skull. That bones are having small gaps in between them. They are called sinuses. In that sinuses, they make their viruses, they are making homes. Nicely they are dividing and they are making homes. We can't see with our eyes, right? At that time we are having severe headache and we are having running nose because our body try to throw it out, that virus. We want to throw it out. That's why we sneeze, we cough a lot. But these viruses, it is trying to enter into our lungs and it is destroying our lungs. First, it started in China. Last December 2019, this virus outbreak happened in China. Because, why it happened in China? Why? Anyone knows? Yeah, and first of all because of unhygienic conditions, right? Because of dirty things, right? Yeah, they eat bats, okay, whatever they eat, but unhygienic condition is a first cause, right? This virus was existed in animals and because of the blood spreading here and there, and they were not washing it, right? It was totally unhygienic. So it was very, very dirty condition and the virus spread into human beings. So right now, okay, let it be, how it spreads. So what we have to do when the virus enter in our body? What precaution? Why I am here today? So I want to tell you how to prevent that virus entry in, right? How to prevent it? Whenever somebody is coughing, or tomorrow you are going to bring tissue papers or kerchiefs, right? सबके पास दस्ती तो होगी ना छोटी छोटी मम्मी तो देते होगी ना तो आपको सबको कल से क्या लाना है टिश्यू पेपर या दस्ती लाना है चार पांच टिश्यू पेपर राइट कोई भी खांस रहा हो एनीबडी इज कॉफिंग और स्नीजिंग यू हैव टू पुट योर सेल्फ प्रोटेक्ट लाइक दिस राइट और एनीवन इज कॉफिंग यू हैव टू कॉफ लाइक राइट सो यू हैव टू प्रोटेक्ट एंड वॉश योर हैंड्स थरोली ओके यूज द हैंड सैनिटाइजर मैम प्लीज स्प्रेड दिस मैसेज यू हैव टू यूज द हैंड सैनिटाइजर्स You have an idea about hand sanitizers?
Yes.
Alcohol based. Dettol hand sanitizer, you can use it. It is available in the market. So you have to use it. And every time you have to clean the hands thoroughly. So that the virus can enter in our body when we are eating, when we are cleaning the nose, when we are rubbing our eyes, right? So the virus is entering. And third thing, you have to avoid the fridge items. Because virus is existed, I told you, in cold temperature. Below 12 degrees Celsius, it is existed, right? So you have to avoid cold items, fridge items. You have to avoid ice creams. No ice creams for 15 days, okay? Okay? Doctor aunty achhe nahi hai na? Ice cream nahi khane ko bol rahe, right? Bad. Anyone is ready for that? So aap ice cream khaoge? कोरोना को एंटर होने दोगे 15 दिन तक नहीं मार्च होने के बाद कोरोना वायरस ऑटोमेटिक खत्म हो जाएगा वो मर जाएगा एटमॉस्फेयर में ही मर जाएगा तो मार्च के बाद एग्जाम होने के बाद आप फुल आइसक्रीम खा सकते हैं राइट मार्च तक किसी को भी आइसक्रीम नहीं खाने का है राइट ओके वेरी गुड सो नो फ्रिज आइटम्स एंड वन मोर थिंग यू हैव टू डू व्हाट यू हैव टू डू यू हैव टू ड्रिंक हॉट मिल्क विथ टर्मरिक You know what is turmeric? What is turmeric?
Haldi.
Haldi, right. So, aapko doodh mein haldi mila ke roz peena hai. Piyenge roz? School ko aate ho, kitne log doodh peete hai? Haath upar uthao. Very good. Sab log doodh peete hai. Very good. I'm happy. So, aapko isme kya hai? Garam garam doodh ke saath haldi add karni. Kya karna hai aapko?
Haldi
add karna hai. Aur agar haldi ke saath doodh piyenge to coronavirus aayega hi nahi. और आप सब फ्लास्क लाते हैं ना, पानी लाते घर में से, तो यू हैव टू ब्रिंग थोड़ा सा गर्म पानी लाना है आपको. क्या करना है? ल्यूकवर्म वाटर पीना है आपको, राइट? और हाइड्रेट योरसेल्फ. नो माजा, नो थम्स अप, नो कोल्ड ड्रिंक्स, नो स्प्राइट, ओके, नो आउटसाइड आइटम्स, डन, नो फ्रोजन आइटम्स, राइट? तो ये सब चीजें करनी. और लास्ट में अगर किसी को फीवर है, हेडेक है, बहुत ज्यादा थ्रोट पेन है और सांस लेने की तकलीफ हो रही, शॉर्टनेस ऑफ ब्रेथ, व्हाट इज इट? शॉर्टनेस ऑफ ब्रेथ, व्हाट इज इट? लाइक दिस, इट इज कॉल्ड शॉर्टनेस ऑफ ब्रेथ. व्हेन यू आर वॉकिंग एंड इफ यू फील लाइक दिस, देन इट्स कॉल्ड शॉर्टनेस ऑफ ब्रेथ. समथिंग इज इनसाइड इन योर लंग्स. सो एट दैट टाइम यू हैव टू इमीडिएटली इन्फॉर्म योर टीचर और your parents, right? Your dad or mom. Got it? Immediately you have to consult a doctor. The doctor will start the treatment. And the virus is not going to kill you. We are going to kill the virus, right? We are human beings, right? Nobody is going to afraid about the virus. Kisne bola tha? Humko kill karega virus? Kisi ko kill nahi karega. Agar ya hum sab ye precautions follow karenge, to koi kisi ko kill nahi karne wala. बट आप लोग अगर प्रिकॉशन नहीं करेंगे तो वायरस कहां चला जाएगा? लंग्स में चला जाएगा. वेर इट विल एंटर? डायरेक्टली लंग्स, एंड इट विल ईट द लंग टिश्यू, राइट? देन इट इज गोइंग टू बी. तो हम ये सब प्रिकॉशन फॉलो करेंगे तो हमको कोई वायरस नहीं आने वाला है हमारे अंदर, ठीक है? ओके, गॉट द पॉइंट? सो वी आर गोइंग टू फाइट अगेंस्ट द कोरोना वायरस, राइट? राइट. सो यू आर गोइंग टू फॉलो. Can anyone tell? मैंने अभी तक क्या बोला है? कौन बता सकता है? All the points. किसको perfectly समझ में आया? First thing क्या करना है आपको? Right, protect करना है. और everyday आपको tissues लाने हैं school में, right? और कोई भी sneezing वगैरह करता है तो उसको tissues use करने हैं, right? And third point मैंने क्या बताया था? Very good. No ice creams, no cold items. Wow, students are very good. KV Pickett ke bacche sabse acche, right? So, no cold items. And fourth point? No frozen items. Right. Or fifth point? Hand sanitizer. Very good. And sixth point? Very good. Hot water. Use hot and drink hot milk with turmeric every day. And seventh most important point, if you are feeling, if you are having fever, headache, immediately you have to inform your teachers or you have to inform your parents. Thank you very much. Thank you, Peter.